Nothing to share in terms of slides. So myself Gaurav, working with one of the strategic consulting company. So last year actually we started a DevOps journey, and there we went for containerization, packaging and microservices. Then we identified Prometheus stack is quite good in terms of infra monitoring, even service monitoring, and even in terms of service dependency monitoring, because when we have virtualization layer, even dependency is a big concern. Then we created different dashboards. Then a stakeholder came to us. Then they want what benefit we are getting from DevOps or using CI/CD. So they want a metrics to be monitored or a dashboard for CI/CD purpose. So for that, we done integration last month. Actually, we done a POC. So we are capturing all the CI/CD metrics. We are pushing inside the Prometheus, and then on top of that, we created a dashboard. So I just shared that part actually. So say this is our, so we selected GoCD. So this is our CI/CD pipeline. So if you see here, this is a complete pipeline, which is contained from commit till deployment to multiple environments. So like this is the pipeline, which is having a backend and a front end. And then we are compiling, then we are running test cases and integration and different things. Then we are deploying into different environment, like from integration to QA, then prod. So it's a real online pipelines actually. So all things are happening in the pipeline. So we integrated this pipeline with Prometheus, and all the metrics like CI/CD metrics are going inside Prometheus. And out of that, we created a dashboard actually from the Prometheus. So like what's the total deployment happens, what are the successful deployments, these are the indicators like code complexity, unit test coverage, and all these are the code quality graphs, right? Even like lead time to production, because these charts are very important for the stakeholders. So now from Prometheus we are doing a couple of things. So from a different stakeholder perspective, like from operations, they are consuming the metrics for basically infrastructure. For application perspective or SRE perspective, they are monitoring the applications metrics. And from a stakeholder perspective, like from a product manager or who invested in all these things, these are the metrics. They, from these metrics, they can easily identify how agile we are, what returns we are getting, right? So that's what we done actually. So yeah, that's all I want to show.